Greetings, friend, entrepreneur, and fellow business builder. I'm Marketing Master Jim Ackerman, and welcome to Biz Kaboom's episode of Good, Bad, and Ugly Ads, where you get to see an ad specimen, and normally you get to vote on whether you think it's good, bad, or ugly, but this is a special episode, and I'm going to tell you right up front that what I'm about to show you is good. The key thing is that I'm going to explain to you why. But before I do, you have to think in your mind why you think it's good or why you think it isn't. So I'm going to show it to you. This is a magazine ad. It's called Ack the Deck. Ack being me. You don't think I would think one of my own ads is ugly, do you? Well, you tell me. What's good about this, or what don't you like about it? What do you think works? What don't you think works? If you need to, go ahead and pause the video, and you can examine it in as much detail as you like. But then start the video again, and I'll come back and tell you why this is nigh unto brilliant. Okay, what's so good about this ad? Well, let me first anticipate what you think isn't so good about this ad. Look at all that copy, for crying out loud. Is anybody going to read all that copy? Well, the answer is some will. A lot won't. But that doesn't matter, because guess what? A lot of people don't read short copy either. The only people who will read it are the people who are really interested and are most likely to make a decision, the kind of decision we want them to make. Take a look at the top. There is a snipe. The snipe says, "Finally, the entire jewelry sales and marketing puzzle solved all at once. Jewelry industry powerhouses Shane Decker and Jim Ackerman team for..." And then you have the headline, which is the name of the event, "Ack the Deck, the Ultimate Jewelry Sales and Marketing Boot Camp." Pretty intriguing. In this industry, there aren't any boot camps, first of its kind. And in fact, we talk about that. "Stack the deck for your best fourth quarter in store history and set yourself up to rapidly grow your business for the rest of your career." Benefit language, and any jewelry store owner who is interested in growing their business for the rest of their career is going to be sucked in and want to read more. Now, will they want to read everything on that page? I don't know. Maybe they don't need to. Maybe they'll just skim across, hit some of the highlights that are in bold, and make their decision to go to, call to action, the website for more details. That's a possibility. Or they may read the entire copy. The other thing that I want to show you about this and why it's so good is this is a well-designed ad layout, by the way. At the top, you've got the large letters. We always are attracted to the large letters first. That's the way we learn to read. And we read top to bottom, left to right. You'll notice that all the columns are skinny and they're set in ragged right. In other words, the right side of each column goes in and out while the left side of the column is justified. This is good design. The spacing between elements is correct, and you have a dominant element with subdominant elements and then subordinate elements. Well designed, pulls the eye all the way through the copy and gives them a strong call to action that has no risk for them whatsoever. The master's take, not just good, this one's great. It's mine after all. Hey, if you want to check out the next episode, you'll get a chance to apply your own growing skills and determine what's good, bad, and ugly in your continuing quest to get more customers who will pay you more money more often, the fastest, easiest, most cost-effective way possible.